Okay, I'm not sure if this is working right now, but today we're going to be reacting to the Baby Rockstar new music video. I'm not sure if my camera's on. Okay, it says that I can see my audio, which is very good. I'm new to this reacting video stuff, so please excuse me. Trying to do my best. We're gonna react to Head Racing next, but that'll be in the next video, next couple videos, I think. Yeah. So we're gonna get right to it. Rockstar, baby. I promise, guys, this is my first reaction video. I hope I do really good. I like how it feels like it's a movie, guys. I'm not sure about any of you guys, but how his filming crew, Real Goat and Billion Dollar Baby, I think that's what it is. Him and his crew, the way he filmed his whole entire music video, really feels like a movie, and I'm kind of looking forward to a movie. This is the second one he did that's like that, but this one should really be a movie. Okay. I like that. Oh, I like the Real Goat hoodie that he has on, or she. Really good. Oh, his license plate say Rockstar, if you guys didn't catch that. I'm gonna try to pause it right there. Rockstar. It's really good. I like the matte black on the truck. That's really. Oh, there's somebody in the background right there. The zombie back there. Oh, okay. I like how they in this scene here, I like how it showed the shell casing of the bullet ejecting out the firearm and how he got hit, and the blood scene in this is really good. Okay. First off, I really like how he showed, like, slow-mo the bullet with the, I don't know how to say it, like the fireball of the bullet and stuff like that coming out. Okay. Very, very, very cute child. I thought it was a BB gun at first. Okay. Okay, so the fact that they gave him a shotgun is really cool. Okay, so I'm not sure which one of them. I'm not sure who made the shot. Was it Roddy Rich, or was it DaBaby? One of them made the shot, and it was really, really good. And if DaBaby made the shot, that really goes well with the music video and the song itself, because Roddy Rich verse, he said he had it on him 30,000. He thought it was his last day, and that'll go really good right there with Roddy Rich part. I'm sorry for the background noise. Okay. I think there's more guys. Oh yeah, it's just 7 minutes. I think there's more in here. Okay, it should be a movie, but I'm going to stop this one here due to the fact that I already seen the video, but I'm going to stop it here because I'm going to be reacting to another one of his music videos. I mean, not music videos, I'm going to be reacting to another one of his songs. The Smartest, okay. There's a lot of more songs. I'm not going to be reacting just to song. I'm going to be reacting to almost everything. It's my first reaction video, and I hope you guys like it. And yeah, I'll put the link in the description to everything I use, from software to everything else. But please like and subscribe and comment. We can watch a couple more seconds of this because I have to get at least a 10-minute video. So just watch a couple more. Okay, I like that part. Alright, I had to stop it there because that's going to be the next song I react to. I don't know. Alright, so I'm going to be putting in the description all the equipment I use. I'm going to be putting the link to this actual music video in case you guys don't know what it is, or if you guys want to check it out on your own or react to it. I want you guys to like, comment, subscribe, share it to people, like your friends or whatever. I want you guys to comment if you like my first reaction video or not. And yeah.